Hello everybody, and welcome to a game called Ghost of Chasma. Basically I did a video before yesterday and not. But then when I actually tried to upload it this morning, the video wasn't there, so I had to basically do the whole thing again, so this is what I'm doing now. So sorry if it's repeating, even though I haven't basically shown you the video from yesterday. I was gonna upload it today when I woke up, but I lost the footage, so I have to basically now redo the whole flipping the beginning again. So anyway, that explains why I'm basically doing this bit again. So let's get into it, and hope you guys have enjoyed it. Standard, and yeah, I'm gonna shut up to you guys and cutscenes and it's in Japan.
The Mongol Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them. We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Odorachi, go break their spirits. Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nara, Jinnira.
I am Harunobu Adachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshinobu Adachi.
so many. We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai. Even if it costs us our lives. As a command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me. More Mongol dogs. Hunt them down.
Left. There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here. I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know. While you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai, do you surrender?
Thank you.
here. Mongols. Someone save me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior.
Wait! Oh. Inside! Now! How are your wounds? Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide. Oh, oh, don't hurt me!
Shield, Omini! Rise!
Your sword. Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
No.
Shh. Not now. Shit, get down.
Let's move.
This way.
Was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, forget him.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Canada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health. To watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Now.
Look up. Raiders.
road. If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Wait. God. Come on.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops.
Climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. You've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back. Your sword too lives just up ahead. Taro
must be here. Lord Shimura. I am no coward! Your enemy is no match for you. But you still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Saka has saved lives. Ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that. Uncle.
Show me. Let's see. Thank you.